Big R gonna get absolutely banged out, no turning, boss it. And this read with and he was just look.
What was it? It was Cologne, right?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was Cologne. We get flamed so hard, man. Everybody was just trying to fuck us over, but we fucked everybody else over. It was fun.
Also write like about Space Force or something. We beat like we win minor and we go major or something. And we also post him like the same.
Sky everyone. Nice story, friend. I love it. Okay, so I wrote, you have been my idol since 1.6. It makes me so proud to be able to call you a brother as well as being a part of your career. Much love to the best captain in the world. It's beautiful, right?
Yeah.
It's me and Fatih. 2013 or something. I think we played the German finals. Yeah, man, I was pretty fat, but I'm getting back at there again. This was at the Face It Major. I think we qualified for Legends this game.
Yeah,
yeah, it was good times, man. I wrote, since I joined Big Clan 7 months ago, I achieved way more than I ever expected or even dreamed of. Big thanks to my teammates for giving me the chance and to our fans for the amazing support. Hashtag gemeinsam. Yeah, I was maybe a little bit drunk after we qualified for the Legends. But yeah, that's how I can explain the suite, I guess. Huh?
Kakafu also writes some.
Oh yeah, Kakafu, he wrote. I'm one of his best mates and player that he's ever played with. Yeah, everybody's just answering. Like, hold some shit. Yeah, the CS scene is too cute.
Playing my friends in Space Hall Terre tomorrow, do or die, sorry Kardesh. And I died posting this. Cheap flight. But we lost after that.
You lost to them or what?
Yeah. After that we lost.
Shit, man. Why don't you tweet like this anymore, man?
I don't know, man. I need to do more often.
You're not toxic anymore, man. It's too much of a nice guy.
Would we been better if you clicked 5 children? I can't listen to a player using cheap flights, sorry Kardesh, I will play service tomorrow. And Nico, right, you didn't play service today.
What is this? You can't say?
You fucked them so hard or something, you know?
Yeah, I remember this. I was still picking up the AWP or something in game, and John is already holding his hand like for 20 seconds. I don't know. Look, man, 10 seconds you hold your hand like this.
And I'm saying Tizzy, Tizzy.
Yeah, after that you said I will fuck you one day, Tizzy. I remember you said you will fuck me one day. Because this happens a lot.
Yeah, of course.
It was this E-League Invitational, I guess. Yeah, you first and Smuya's last tournament for us, right?
No.
No? Yeah, I think he left after this.
He left after this, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay.
You can play.
Oh my god, do you know this? You know this video? I know, I remember it. Can I open the sound? E-Sportal, Johnny, you hear it?
Yeah.
Gemeinsam.
Yeah. I think he
performs. Yeah, he's a great actor for sure, man. he's a great actor. You can just see it in his eyes that he likes to do this shit. He likes to be in.
Yeah.
In the middle.
You think he should do more?
Yeah, for sure. He should do a movie or something.
Yeah.
Or?
Yeah.
He could do this video about any topic and be like this enthusiastic. I love it.
Hey guys, it's Dr. Gopi again. Thank you for coming for the second time. Today we will go through some questions again. definitely change positions.
He has a sick build in this one, man.
It should not be like absolutely random. It should maybe play like one or two times in practice as well to change up a little bit your positions.
Look at his cock, man. I remember this day. I think it was the Betway content day in Leicester, right? Or was it London?
When you were playing with Kopp, was he like a professor as well?
Yeah, for sure, he knows about everything. If you forget to do homework, he will slap your hands with like a stick. Yeah, that's Kopp.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, man. Ready for Gamescom today and tomorrow. You can find us today around the Red Bull Esports area. Look who's also ready. And Smuja is sleeping in the background.
Yeah, I know, I'm on
stable. This guy was constantly sleeping and he always has his mouth open when he sleeps, so it looks like really, really funny. Oh shit, Yadosh, he has always like very big face in pictures, man. He looks completely different in person.
Yeah, it's true. Can you go maybe comments?
When you have wet dreams. Smuja always had those. Ha ha ha. Owen posted a picture of Yadosh saying I'm ready and he looks like very creepy. That's how he looks at me when he does 5k. He turns around, looks at me like this.
Funny.
Is that so geil? Smuja is just a meme on Big. That's true. I don't even remember. Were you in the team already?
Yeah, I was there. I was also in the car.
Where are you?
In team behind the Yadosh, show.
Is this your arm?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, maybe it's your arm. Oh, yeah, I remember. I mean, how can I not? It was the MLBR game, right? Overtime on Inferno. Look at Fatima, he's so in the game, man. Daniel? Ah, that's where the cam dropped? Oh, shit. Something happened in this video? Okay, it's just people yeah. Screaming. Yeah, it was the MLBR game, it was... Pretty sick game, and we probably should have lost that, but we somehow came back. I think we were even leading on Inferno, 13-11 or something. Then they made a quick comeback, and we somehow saved it into overtime. And then we fucked them up. But yeah, always decide our games against MLBR. We never lost one so far, so pretty happy about that. I wish all the best to my brother and lovely roommate TeetSenseiS in Big Clan GG. Unfortunately, we can't continue your new journey together. I will miss you for sure. Stay strong, mate. Hashtag brotherlove. Yeah, Flo was always like one of my best teammates, to be honest. Like, he's a really nice guy. As he also mentioned, we were roommates for quite a long time. Yeah, he's a really good player. I really like playing with him, and I'm really happy that he's in my team again. Because I can like just trust him a lot in game, and also outside of the game we like talk together, talk a lot, we chill out together. Like, you don't have that kind of connection to every teammate, I guess. I want the hardest games possible during this stage of the major. So please give us Vega Squadron or something tomorrow. I was really tilted after this tweet too. I was on his team, but how can you tweet something like that? And we lost against them, we ended up losing against them, and Kito wrote, "Karma is a bitch." And he had 620 likes. People apparently liked it. JW wrote, "Letzte Warnung, meine ich ernst. Mit deiner LAN-Performance bisher wärst du nicht mal in die engere Auswahl bei Big Academy gekommen." Lenz wrote, "Reiß dich mal zusammen, Nils. Du holst als erstes, wenn es nicht wie bei dir zu Hause reingeht, du Fisch."
Is that true?
He always has legs at home, so he ends up going to the bootcamp more often, more than he wants, so
this game,
it's a little bit true.
On train, right? Against Vega Squadron.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't remember this game.
Yeah, we were leading in the beginning. I think we had a good city half. I think they really fucked us as T, like when we were T.
Yeah, I remember.
Mm.
It was a really unlucky game. Chopper just killed everyone from like leading behind one round.
Yeah, Chopper, right?
Yeah, Chopper.
Yeah.
I remember, yeah.
But yeah, I mean, deserved loss, I guess. Karma's a bitch.
Oh my god.
10-year challenge. Fucking Keto Quadratkopf, man. This head is so big, man. This guy, man, I don't know what to say. He gets really mad when you talk about his head, and then in the end he says, like, yeah, my head's not that big.